Welcome back to CADCAM tutorial. Today we are going to see a simple leg bolt in SOLIDWORKS. You can see it here. It is simple and widely used leg bolt in the world. I hope you like it. So let's see how to do in SOLIDWORKS. So let's start here. Let's make the leg bolt. So keep the dimension in inches. Start from top plane sketch and select here polygon. Draw one polygon. Exit. Select the upper line and make relation horizontal. Select smart dimension and select the circle. And here we will keep the dimension diameter, let's say 0.5625 inch. Okay. And extrude it. And extrude up to 1/4 inch. Okay. Now here we will define the material. Go to metal and here at the end you will find galvanize, shiny galvanize. See, we prefer shiny galvanize. Okay. Now select this top face sketch and draw here a circle. Let's make the diameter 0.5 inch. Okay. And select extruded cut. Here dimension select 1/4 inch. Flip side to cut and keep the angle 60 degree. Okay. Now see, now select front plane sketch normal. Now let's make the leg for the bolt. Select line, draw one vertical line, exit, again choose a line and start up to here. Go little taper, come down and convert it into arc. Exit. Now let's define upper edge 0.187 inch. Okay. Let's make the length 1.08 inch. Select the overall length 3.53 inch and select this bottom 3 inch. Okay. Now take it down. Again choose smart dimension 0.2 inch. Let's make the gap 0.14 inch. Okay. Now see, our geometry is fully defined. Select here revolve boss base. Select this line as a axis. Okay. Now see, now it's time to define some circular patterns, a fillet, 3/8 inch and select these two edges. Okay. Now again choose fillet, 0.02 inch and select this inside edge. Okay. Fillet 0.01 inch and select these edges. Click here connected to start loop 5 edges. Okay. So see here all the outer edges selected here. You can see. Okay. Again choose fillet. Point 0.005 inch, select this face and select the one edge. Okay, fillet. I think here no need. Exit. Let's create one plane. Choose top plane. Plane. Keep 3 inch. Flip direction. See here. Okay. Now here we will create thread. So select this plane sketch. This is the better position. Select here circle and draw one circle and keep the diameter 0.28 inch. Okay, now exit and go to feature, and here you will find one option, helix and spiral. Now see, keep here pitch and revolution constant pitch 0.125 pitch and reverse no need, 14 revolution 90 degree counterclockwise. Okay, time to make the profile here. So choose front plane sketch normal. Let's see, click one more time normal. Now this is the end point. Choose here line and draw one triangle. Okay, draw one line and connect midpoint of this line. Exit. Select the midline, center line. Again choose center line and keep relation horizontal. Okay, now let's define the angle. Keep 60 degree. Let's define the length 0.0625 inch. Okay, now select this profile, select in bottom way, shift and this end point and make relation here pierce. Now you can see it pierce here. Okay, exit. Now select here sweep to boss base, profile selected, just select the path. Now see, you can see the thread path. Okay, now see, now again we will choose this circle. So select the same plane, plane 1 sketch, select this circle and convert entities. That's it. Exit and find out here one option, helix and curve. Point 0.1 inch pinch pitch. Keep revolution 4 and clockwise. Here select reverse direction. Now see here, choose taper, keep angle 16 degree. That's it. Select here. Okay, now select this face sketch, convert entities. Now this face converted. Now exit and select sweep to boss base. See this face, this triangle selected, just select the length path. Now you can see. Okay, now hide this plane. Now here in body we will do some edit. So select this revolve, edit, sketch, delete this relation tangent and make little sharp. See? Okay. Now you can see the threads are visible. Okay. Now let's do here some modification. Now see, this is not sharp edge, so select this face, sketch, normal. Choose here line. And connect with this line. Exit. Choose center line and draw one line. Exit. Don't keep in center. It's keep little distance. That's enough. Select here revolve boss base. Keep 160 degree. It's enough. Okay. Now see this sharp edge we created. Now the same way we will follow here. Select this face, sketch. Let's keep in proper position. Select line. Connect this edges. Exit. Choose here center line. Draw one vertical center line. Select vertical. Okay. Select revolve boss base. Now this is going to revolve against this center line. Keep here 100 degree. Reverse direction. Okay. Now see, it's become a sharp edge. So this is the our leg bolt. It is used in many places, especially used in furniture. So I hope you like it. Please subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks. Don't forget to share and like our videos. Thanks for watching.